initial estimates are that the taxable receipts from corporations overall, not just real estate, have reduced 80% over last year. So there's a lot of hurt. So there's a lot of good in this idea of future tax obligations being used to drive development now.